My wife and I have been homeowners for over 50 years.
I realized that I didn't need a 2,700 square foot home.
We were living in a mobile home and it was time to upgrade. I was tired of fixing stuff, doing the snow and the lawn and all that kind of stuff.
I wanted to move into some place where I had no worries. That was the whole point.
We searched a lot of places and we saw Greystone. We came and we did the tour.
Really like this place and everything that it had.
And we're just like, Greystone's the place to live. So we moved in.
We have melded into apartment life quite well. I no longer think of that home that I have to do the shoveling and the mowing of the lawn and all of those things that we all had to face if you're a homeowner.
I have no house that I have to worry about, no responsibilities that way. And I have all the amenities that I need and I still have the comfort of my home.
Greystone has been amazing. It feels like home. My name is Chelsea Cox.
My name is John Hawthorne.
My name is Jared Kuyper.
My name is Tiffany Clanton, and Greystone is my home.
Greystone is my home.